It was a couple of months ago that we did like the
currently in our area 666 degrees under clear skies.